अच्छा, आज बस में ट्रैवल किया है आपने, पूरी फिल्म बस में ट्रैवलिंग के ऊपर बेस्ड है, और कभी रियल लाइफ में आपने ट्रैवल किया और कोई यादें है बस से जुड़ी?
ऑफ कोर्स आई ट्रैवल इन अ बस, मैं बस में ट्रैवल करती थी व्हेन आई यूज्ड टू गो टू कॉलेज इन दिल्ली इन मिरांडा हाउस. सो समटाइम्स व्हेन आई डिडंट हैव माय कार आई यूज्ड टू टेक द DU स्पेशल और आई यूज्ड टू जस्ट गेट ऑन अ रेगुलर बस एंड गेट बैक होम. आई रिमेंबर वी हैड टू चेंज टू बसेस एंड इट वाज सो हेक्टिक बिकॉज़ देयर वाज नो स्ट्रेट रूट दैट वेंट टू माय हाउस. एंड I did travel on a Bombay bus once or twice and I noticed that the difference is Bombay buses are much better. And I think I haven't traveled on a bus in the past 3-4 years, but the honeymoon bus was special because it was a honeymoon bus and they had polka dotted upholstery, they had heart-shaped fur trimmings as the light, and you know, they made it a honeymoon bus with heart-shaped blinking lights and all of that. So it was corny, it was sweet, it was bushy, it was just a fabulous experience.
आपका और अभय का कैरेक्टर है काफी स्वीट सा कैरेक्टर, तो किस तरह के आप केमिस्ट्री एक्सपेक्ट करते हैं?
You know what, I think that was something that just came extremely naturally to Abhay. We were so comfortable when we met each other that we just naturally and so effortlessly got into the characters of Aspi and Zara.
छह कपल है, कितनी प्राइवेसी मिल पाई है मिनीषा और अभय के लिए?
Oh, we got plenty of privacy off screen also. no, just kidding. No one required any privacy because after shoot everyone would be together, no one would go to their rooms and sit down all alone. Everyone would be together, everyone would be we'd have group sessions, either we'd go swimming or we'd go to the beach or we'd play badminton, go gymming, or sit by the poolside and eat our dinner. Everything was a group activity because if one person wasn't there, you'd have five people finding them, calling them, SMSing, where are you. And it felt like friends were out working hard to make their own film a great success.
I just want your wish to, you know, 12th standard students, like they are giving their exams, so I just need your wish.
Like to wish the 12th standard students very best of luck for their exams. Work hard, study extremely hard, and if your parents tell you not to watch Honeymoon Travels Private Limited, don't listen to them. Go watch the film. It's going to be a great relief in between your exam stress. I guarantee you that.